plan is just to paddle out and catch as many waves as possible. And then give your teammate enough time to get his waves, so.